Oops, I accidentally knit a knot in this row. I'll rip out that row and reset the row counter. Then rethread the carriage holding the knot below the carriage. When I re-knit the row, I can now work the ends in neatly. This time I saw the knot before I knitted it in. I'll rethread the carriage pulling that knot well below the knitting. After knitting the row, I'll have some generous ends to neatly work in and no knot in the middle of my knitting.